This is, we're in Guamal Springs. This is my favorite golf course. This is my dad. He's the one responsible for my horrible golf game. But in golfing, you always have to blame somebody. Golf is a great family game, and I've been blessed with great parents. This is one of the fun parts of life. I mean, you can play 2 o'clock in the afternoon with your dad, have a good time, and still have enough time to work this evening.
Nosotros siempre hemos sido empresarios. A nosotros siempre nos ha gustado la aventura y nos ha gustado los nuevos negocios.
This is the bakery that Sandra and I used to own. That's when we really worked.
It's always good to have gone through any phase of your life where it's very labor intensive. It sort of prepares you for any other type of work because you basically don't see it as that much work.
What a difference in the different places life takes you when you think you're basically set for life and all of a sudden this business surprises you and interrupts your life to a point where everything changes radically. Welcome to the city of Ponce. This is where we live. This is the Ponce Cross. This is where many, many years ago they used to put flags up on the cross to tell the people what type of boats were in the harbor. So it has a lot of history and it's a beautiful place. Pachiche come from? That's my dad's story.
Oh, Pachiche. Well, it was way back, you know, in 1945. My friends, you know, we were studying at the high school, and one of my friends, you know, mentioned that he's the neighbor in the countryside named Don Juan Pachiche. And, you know, that sounds funny to me. I started calling the little kids Pachiche. Hey, Pachiche! Pachiche! And then they finally called me Pachiche. they heard that name so long that they from there on, they called me Pachiche. And when he was born, you know, I called him Pachiche. And he stayed Pachiche.
Yo siempre no me acuerdo de la primera experiencia que tuvimos cuando empezamos Network Marketing, que era una iglesia y habían alrededor de 30 personas. Fuimos invitados a hablar del producto. Y Pachiche, pues, era la primera vez que hablábamos frente a público y aparte de eso, cometimos errores dando la presentación y todo el mundo se quedó pasmado en el sentido de que no entendían ni lo que nosotros le estábamos explicando. Y la gente, cuando terminó la reunión, nadie nos compró ni una botella. Nadie nos compró nada y cuando nos llegamos al carro, lo que hicimos fue reírnos de nosotros mismos y al otro día ponernos a estudiar. Y día tras día fuimos mejorando y aquí estamos. Hemos llegado a unos niveles bien altos, a nivel de compañía, y sé que todo el que quiera hacerlo lo va a poder hacer, porque si nosotros lo hicimos, cualquier persona lo puede hacer.
I remember one time talking to Brig Hart, and I asked him, Brig, where do people fail in this business? He said, Angel, there are certain steps that you have to take. A lot of people just all of a sudden see those 10 steps and say, well, the first four I can do, the 5 and 6, I don't think I need that. And all of a sudden they start, you know, taking pieces away from the puzzle. And he also told me to read, listen, and participate. You know, read everything that you can with the mindset of learning, not just reading it once, and participate in everything. He told me, Angel, don't miss an event, don't miss a weekly meeting, you know, make sure you're at all the regionals, at all the trainings, because there's a certain amount of energy and there's a certain amount of newness. In this industry, it's critical that you run into people that all of a sudden touch the right buttons and you go, wow, now I understand because of what the testimonial I saw from so-and-so, or now I understand because so-and-so got on the stage And I finally got it. I haven't missed a beat. I've been to all the trainings in the States. I've been to all the regionals. I've been to the conventions. I go to every weekly meeting. I go to every NDO training, which is a new distributor orientation training. I'm not a new distributor. And I always learn when I go to NDOs. I go to all the MAP trainings. And it's been exactly like he said it would. I have a better income than I've ever had before in my life. And the beauty of it is I've brought a lot of people with me.